yo sé cómo decir choque como un accidente, pero yo no sé cómo decir break. Muchas palabras for break. Well, I'll just call this song an accident, but it's called Break Me. And it's about moving to New York City for love. Oh. One, two, three, one, two.
Isn't that how it goes? No shame.
A su ego. I miss you. Come back. So I know how to say that song because it's called Tell Me, so that's kind of like Dígame, right?
Yes.
Dígame. And this next song is not mine. I hope that's okay. Thought maybe you'd want to break from me for a second. But should be good. I know how to say sit down, which is siéntate, see? But I don't know how to say stand up if you feel like it. And this is probably not the song for you to stand up on, but I know when there are chairs, you feel like you should sit down. But at any point during the show and you want to stand and stretch your legs or anything, it's okay by me. My legs get tired and I like to move around. I saw like a shadow in the aisle of somebody's foot tapping. It was like the shadow of a foot tapping. But feel free to do anything you want to, as long as it doesn't hurt anybody. Perfecta día.
Just keep me in.
I feel very lucky to be here. It's an honor, and we love Barcelona, and we've had a really great time here, and it means a lot that you all came out tonight on a weeknight, so thank you. We wouldn't be here without you. Esta canción es favorita de mi padre. Y mi padre y yo compartir un passion por vino. Specifically de Rioja. Estudia en España cuando yo fui en high school en Logroño.
Why do you laugh? Why do you laugh? My Spanish is probably so bad. It's been many years.
Pero yo necesito practicar. Estar mejor. Esta canción es por mi padre. Y por vino de España.
Thank you.
mom.